Oh. This is called the recorded stream because my ISP is a sack of shit and doesn't work. A little less lucky with the timings than the last time there. I made it work. Stop attacking! Oh my god, why is it attacking so much? Guy is so slow right now. Oh, my asshole clenching. I pretty much just have to sit here and chill. I can't go forward with that much my bar filled. It's a death wish. I guess I could test my upload speed while I wait. getting into it with some guy on Reddit. Sorry, I got distracted there, waiting for the bar to empty. There's a lot of people who use broken builds in this game, and they get very upset when you call it out. Mage Soul fans are weak. What am I supposed to do here, other than go back the way I fucking came? Nothing work in this fucking world. Saying that I'm supposed to go up this hill. Oh my god, there is. There's an alcove right there. I didn't see that at all. Too bad, actually. It was intense, but it was quick. Oh, boss, no, I'm not playing games, I'm using them. After that, I'm not sitting here. Wasting any F. Help me. night ahead. Therefore, seek defeating one by one. I'll try it without it. Why not? Oh no. Fuck that. For this. Actually, I should be against that one. We're in a bad matchup here. The bad matchup. Couldn't see. Too early. I played that horribly. Stop picking on my tier. I don't feel bad about using the tier on that fight at all. Fights like this are why the tier exists. And there's the sword I was looking for. Oh! That's where that armor came from. I was wondering where that shit came from. That's the reason I came here. Before I got distracted by my internet issues. All these guys are stupid. The reason I got that was because sword is imbued with holy essence. Its red tint exemplifies. It has strength and faith scaling on it. When you get at it up to plus 10, it scales a strength. So it'll have 262 strength base plus 169 holy. Which right now at plus 20 is 275. Is that actually better? Yes, that's much better, actually, because it's not taking into consideration the holy damage that it's going to scale with strength. That's actually significantly better. Question is, do I have enough of those stones? People are saying it's not the best greatsword. I don't want to waste limited upgrade materials on a sword that's not the best, or at least one of the best. Two weeks ago, best greatswords.
What would be some reasonable guidelines for fighting with a large two-handed sword? Well, maybe something like, one, pick an appropriately sized, well-shaped, properly balanced sword that is not too heavy to use with adequate weapon that is clearly way too heavy for you, that you have no business lugging around. Again, for fun, yes, that's the obvious answer. But if we think about the lore, in and of itself, what
All right, I don't know. I might. Good thing I'm recording this and not streaming, because I might just end up deleting this whole thing. I did just fight that boss fight, but it was nothing special. I don't want to spend a bunch of materials. It's just be safe about it and just go with the ones that I know have good scaling, like the Gargoyle's Greatsword. I not have it? Oh, wait, there it is. Gargoyle's Greatsword. Okay. First things first, it looks cool. Gargoyle's Greatsword. Let's see here. At plus 20, we'll have 267 base damage with A scaling. So it should be more than this. Yeah, the base damage is down like 8 points. What do you freaking do? But with A scaling. Alright, so let's see. Let's see how high. I'm just gonna go for it. Fuck it. It's PC. I'll be honest. If I screw it up and I need, I'll just fucking. I will. I'll just cheat in more shit. I'll play offline and cheat shit in quick.
Well, I took you no matter. It's all out your own.
vacuum slice. Oh, I just... Right off the bat, it goes up to B scaling. Oh, you can upgrade this and it upgrades the incant scaling of it all. Noises making, what the fuck?
Over no matter.
The fuck did I just buy? Huh? Did I buy the wrong thing? Somber smithing sounds. Honestly, sell those.
Back over no matter.
Wow. It's 275. Scaling. It's 3 levels. No, it's 4 levels behind. So it's not gonna make or break it's not gonna make or break it, but this is 273, 246. This actually does beat it, just barely already. Good enough for now. Another one though, bastard sword. I definitely don't have nearly enough. I don't have the ball bearings I need to, the ability to buy them yet. That's somewhere here in the mountains where I'm at, so. Bastard sword. Plus 20, it will have base 275, so it'll be the same, just with better scaling. So it's just a straight up better version of the claymore.
Trade again.
Oh, Black Knight. Go get him quick. I gotta turn my music back on. Let me hit you. Head back to progress. And then at speed quick, because it'd be a good place to start streaming again. Absolutely just throttled my upload. Next map, that's like the first thing I want to do. Alright, that's my first goal. Of course. Possible. Is this what Miyazaki wants from me? No. place uses the Limgrave music. Why? It's kind of lazy. I'm over the Limgrave music. I'm seriously about to just mute it again. What is that thing? Oh, one of these dudes but with armor on. Okay, so it's not bad. More than that boss I just killed. Another one. Okay. All right. Guys are everywhere here. This is the get the fuck out of here zone. Back at the fucking I'll be honest, I'm not feeling the game right now. I'm just kind of bummed out because my internet put me in a bad mood. Bumming me out more than I'm in a bum mood because of it. Alright, now I can't go this way. Get it, you're tough. Fuck off. Let's just kind of shelve the game tonight and... kind of at a loss where I'm supposed to go. There must be a... Map's not useful at all. There must be something here in the ruins, like a dungeon or a tunnel or something. Just be this Grave 2.0. Oh, cool. That's kind of what I was looking for. So now I can buy ball bearings up to level 9. Things aren't all that tough, it's just that there's a million of them around here. I can do that too. My God, a third one. Dude, fuck this area. This is bullshit. What the fuck is going on? God, fuck these people. Fucking spamming cunts. Oh, okay, they just can fade out of existence when things aren't going well for them. That's convenient. Take a piss, crack a window. There's gotta be something here at Zamora that I'm missing. Problem is now I've used up a big portion of my consumables. Oh, 1v1. You're a pussy. You're a pussy. You won't fight me 1v1. What does that mean? Somebody in the group needed the shard bearer. Come down, you little bitch. Somebody else is using our Dookie group password. Perfect. Flask's back. Great, we got two aggressive ones. I hate this fucking zone with a passion right now. And if all those guys respond, then I know it's can't be. This fucking sucks. I'm in such a bad mood right now. I shouldn't be playing this. This is not going up. And I should just stop recording. This is not going to be seeing the light of day. Yep, and they all respawn. Alright, so fuck killing them all. That has nothing to do with it. Now I'm gonna Google it, and it's gonna say you have to kill everything in Zamor, and then the thing will come out and give you the key to the thing. I'm completely at a loss. Wow, these guides are useless. It's amazing how little information these people have on this game. I just want to know how to get up there. I'm probably missing something obvious, but... Thank you. Okay, yeah, I'm missing. I think I missed something obvious. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all. Thanks for the souls. Yeah, I missed something obvious. I can see it already. Didn't I try to climb up this already, actually? First area I came. Oh, I missed the huge gap in the fucking... Wow. I am blind. It's because I'm in a bad mood. Nothing more, nothing less. I just slipped. Fires of punishment. This is very reminded me a lot of Dark Souls 2, the second DLC, the Snowy Mountain place. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is what I like to see. Good of a shot, are you? That good. You're not that guy. You're not that guy, pal. You're not that guy. soon as I get to the next site of grace, I'm gonna probably go upgrade my weapon a little bit more. I feel my mood lifting a little bit. Bit of progress. It helps out. Bit of grace. Perfect. Bell bearing boo.
Where is she again?
Blanking. Over here. So I can purchase up to only up to 6. So I can only go up to plus 18. So there's got to be another one that takes me up to plus 9. Not until the last area. Okay, no biggie. Plus 6 is not bad. I mean, it takes a weapon all the way up to 18, which is not, that's quite respectable.
Greed, are you here for
six of them now? I didn't know.
Well, I took you no matter, it's all to stay out your own.
Actually, hold on. Any other skeletals? I have skeletal militia, skeletal bandit, noble sorcerer. Great shield soldier ashes. Not what I'm looking for. Okay.
That no matter.
I need quite a few sixes. need sixes to take this.
No matter.
I was right. Okay. Ooh, we can get up to 18 and 19, and they're both at 20 now. This does way more damage. It has like 8 less scaling, base damage, but it does 70 more. So,
back already, no matter.
It is I, Natena.
Who?
We're almost there. Castle Sol lies just off to the north.
Oh, she's the Great Beaver.
Where the other medallion is housed. It will grant passage to the land of the Halig Tree.
You say so, Visions of Tranquility. Looks cold and scary. Move. We'll move too. I haven't really fought too many of these guys. Seed's got very scarce lately. I haven't gotten any in a while. Need one more for another flask. Grace. That place looks spooky. Big bull. Uh-oh. Definitely a boss. Gotta be a boss here. Oh shit, it's a dragon. Walk right into that. Oh, ow, 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 ow. This is kind of a cancerous melee fight. Such a shit ass melee fight. Ow, ow, what's he hitting for? Oh, okay. So he just shits in a 360 degree cone whenever he feels like it. That's cool. Oh my god, these boss fights, man. Just another dragon, by the way. Just because it's got a different name doesn't change the fact that it's another reskinned dragon. It's a reskin dragon, the same model, the same moveset. Except the twist with this one is that he's frost instead of whatever the fuck. Of course, I don't have a frost one. Okay, so now I know that what that scream portends. Oh, I am so tired of them. I am so getting fed up with the one-hit KOs. They are so souring my experience with this game to an insane degree. How was I supposed to get out of that in time? He flew up. I immediately started sprinting away. No chance. Just immediately just dead. Please explain to me how I'm supposed to not die to that. I don't have an ice talisman. I'm looking up to see if there is one somewhere, and I'm gonna just go get it. There is no frost talisman? Eat a dick. God damn it. Alright. Sometimes he only does one screen, the other time he does... Hit him, Mimic, hit him! Whatever I got. Mimic didn't really do anything in that fight. 100k souls. Probably the mimic, he really didn't help much there. I mean, he couldn't really. I would have probably been better off with the skeletal militia men than him with that fight. Yeah. Ooh, church. I haven't had a fucking, I haven't gotten a tier in a minute. I'm overdue. Somberstone meld, okay. That I can get for unique weapons. I use them, but. Do I want to upgrade the bastard sword? Do I want to just go for that? God, it looks like shit. There's nothing else? I gotta double check before I do this. Double check before I do that. It looks so bad. I wanna make sure there's nothing better I could be, Where's the turtle? I have a bunch of cleric books that I wanna buy.
Greetings. Oh, what have very well let heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be. Oh, what have we very well let us heresy is not all thing. Oh, what very well let us heresy all things. You know, it's said that Lord Radigan Harbour, a famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital, was once summoned to render Lord Radigan's likeness when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radigan. And as such, it's said the great statue harp.
Says that Radigan is Marika. America.
Do you possess any? Then I would like to share. Concerning the miracle, Radigan once cleansed himself, repented his territorial aggressions, the order of the Erdtree, and the fate of the moon were conjoined. This miracle blesses the church to this day. And so you need only follow Radigan's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state. My faith, the miracle, and this time, if you would be, I hope that you.
Ooh. Yo, poison blood loss, sleep build up for self. That's good. Massively heals HP. Thank you. Thanks, bud. Some of these tiny ones. Okay, that's all. A little bit more mind. My mind is weak. Let's see. Horrible. Bit more FP. I'm actually genuinely shocked. My upload speed is still garbage. I have to believe since it's 12:30 a.m. they throttled me. And a useless fucking guy, tech support guy. What an easy job to be ISP tech support. All you do is tell people to do 3 speed tests, unplug their modem, replug it in, and then do 3 more speed tests. And that doesn't fix the issue, send a tech out. Ooh, alleviates death plague buildup. Need to get to that. Great, increases attack and defense for self and ally. Nice little generic. Bada bing, bada boom. This is nice, but it doesn't last long enough. Try that. That's it. Bad boys. Hey friend, sorry. God, the range is pathetic. Absolute dog shit. And one swipe of my sword does twice as much damage. Yeah, I don't see myself using that. Let me just immediately take it off. I don't know when I might need a ranged ability. Let's try that real quick. Oh, that one's sick. Okay, that's a keeper. That's a huge keeper. See if I can get that map fragment. Am I seeing deaths? Oh, that might be why. You guys can outrun the horse. Easy. All the flame dudes here. Big flame dude. I have no stamina. Whew, good job. There's the big, big flame, dude. God was Guardian's Garrison. Yay, maybe map, 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 map. Ambiance of this area has changed a bit. And a little bit redder. What was that? Uh-oh. Scary bird monster. Not interested. Not interested. We all can fight each other. Stay out of it. Ooh. Church, church, church. Huh? Oh god, there must be an invasion here. Double katana boy. Oh my god. Eat. Yeah, blue's not broken. Fuck you, Redditor. Jesus Christ! He's hitting so hard and fast! Oh my god! God! Duh, katanas and bleed and decks are broken. Ooh, I'm a fucking idiot on Reddit. Cope, cringe. Oh, the way I play the game like a fucking pussy isn't broken. Eat a dick, dude. Your build is trash. It's an easy mode game when you play it. With, Jesus Christ, double katana my ass. Double katanas, attacking that fast, hitting almost as strong as my fucking claymores. My great swords, get the fuck out of here. And then you have bleed damage on top of it. Jesus. Fuck. okay. My guy just didn't attack there.
Oh my god. He has priority over me. In my heavy ass armor, he has priority over me. Explain that.
Explodes AI there. As long as I don't leap forward, he walks right into me. That gives me just enough time to, ooh, I like that mask.
Like, it gives me an extra, like, half a second for my jump attack to come down, whereas when I went forward, he would either roll or he'd hit me first.
Nice, two sacred tears in close succession like that, after not seeing one for quite a while. Raises dex, lowers focus. Oh shit, there's a... Where the fuck did that grace come from? Oh, it was down low. Can't pass up a grace. Activate my rune. Did I use a rune arc? Yeah, I still have 32. Did I?
I'm blanking.
Whatever's. Whatever.
Possible just killing him gave me my rune arc thing, because I think that happened in other Souls games where you killed invaders or stuff like that, and it reversed your hollowing, or it gave you restored your ember.
Oh shit, what the fuck is that?
I've heard of this guy. Okay, I'm not fucking around right there. I've heard he is an utter bastard. He's a mimic boss. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh my god, he's agile for a big man.
Ah! Get in there, mimic. Go do your job. attacking his shackle like that. I thought he would attack his shackle. No, I fucked up. I was just wasting so many swings. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, just chill. We could be friends. Or you could do that. Cool, bro. What, are you gonna fasten your fucking leg into a club? Consuming it to go times two. Hard. That was a joke fight. Like if you legend fell, is that the first legend I fell? That was a joke. People have been complaining about that fight online. Like it was hard. If you've been paying attention at all during the game and you've been doing any modicum of horseback fighting, that fight's a joke. And no, I didn't use Hoarfrost Stomp. The mimic at the very end there did. I saw used it. And did a little bit of damage, but ultimately the fight was over. Like it would have just taken an extra phase, and I had 11 flasks. So unless he has some kind of one shot ability, which knowing this game he might have, and I would have been very upset, it was over. There's no way with how much health he had left that he was going to be able to get me down through 11 flasks. It just wasn't going to happen. Yeah, that was, now I'm not, okay, I'm pretty sure, obviously, this is that place where I'm supposed to go to get the flame. Don't think I'm doing that until I, make sure that I've done everything I can with all of the side quests in the area. Which, it's 1 o'clock. I do have still some time I could play. That fight was, just like all the other big name fights, quite disappointing. Take the power. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by the finger reader. Alternatively, it can be used to great again. The fire giant is the survivor of the war against the giants. Upon realizing the flames of their forge will never die, Queen Medica marked him with a curse. Oh, trifling ass giant, mayest thou then die flame for eternity. Oh, trifling ass motherfucker, mayest thou then die flame for eternity. Damn.
Fucked up. Please,
give me a lot of souls, though. Alright, so before I move with that, move forward with that, there's a whole fucking section of this place I haven't explored yet. So we aren't moving forward into that place yet. And I want to make sure I've done what I can, like I said, with side quests and picked up items and things like that. Part of the reason why I think this game is so easy for me is just... I go prepared. I think this game... Like I said, so far this is by far the easiest Soulsborne game that I've played, and even like that fight right there, like honestly, I have to rewatch it, but from my perspective until the very end, the mimic didn't do anything more than like the skeletons would have done. The skeletons, you know, might have even done a better job. He did take some aggro off of the guy from me, but I'm not like, that's what summons are for. Whoa, it's a hand. That's what summons are for, like, the very minimum. In terms of what makes the mimic tier so powerful is not only does he take aggro off of stuff for me, but he also does sick damage. Mimic tier didn't do shit that fight until the very end. You won't convince me of otherwise. I was paying attention. Because there was that time where I was whacking and whacking and whacking and whacking his leg, doing no damage to him, because I thought, like, I needed to break both chains.
So for the first piece of the medallion, it's going to be up here, all the way on top of that castle. You beat the commander up there, and you will get the left side of the medallion. If you're curious...
That.
Which medallion I am talking about? It is this one.
Why you gotta do me like that? Oh, they're respawning. Fuck you, I'm out of here. Anyway, I got distracted what I was saying about the fire giant. No, he just wasn't that hard, and I'm playing just a pure Bonko Club strength build, not strength dex, or not dex int, or int magic build, or anything like that. And I think it's just purely because am I over-leveled? I'm like level what? I definitely was over-leveled earlier, and I'm 120. I don't feel like I'm over-leveled. There's definitely things I've skipped at this point. Like, I haven't done this whole castle. I went to there, like I was about to do it. I definitely left some stuff out to do in this area, too. I have to have missed some stuff in the Atlas Plateau. Like, I haven't been, and I know I missed stuff in Kayla, too, because I just got shown some stuff I missed. These die quivers. That's why it's quivering, huh? Am I supposed to be attacking me? Am I just getting lucky? Was that? Hey, that's why the beast eye quivers. My boot, granny boat bitch. And steeple. That sword looks cool. Ooh, and it's a great sword. Great sword pattern aft. Oh my god, that looks sick. Swing the sword to bathe its blade in ghost flame. Ow. That guy doing? Anyway, I was looking at something here. That strength int dex. Damn, that looks cool. That looks Japanese as hell. It's like a keyblade. It's probably bad. Failing C. Thank you.
been waiting ever so long. Forever and ever, it seems.
Scottish. Alright. I actually was thinking this. Should have just did it. Fancy spin. Yes. Where's my fancy spin? That's awesome. That's cool. Ooh. Oh boy, look who showed up. This. Oh, wow. Now I want to summon my mimic tier. Get out of here, bud. You're gonna make two of you, I'm making two of me. It was all me. They tag teamed me. I got greedy. It was. It's that kind of a. Wait, is there a? Oh wait, can I just go this way? I'm on that back. Going the long way. Just doing massive amounts of damage. Brilliant and Crimson level 2. The other half, so could Crimson restores HP when near death. I still got a lot to explore in this place, and it's 1:30. So I think this is a good stopping point. I barely scratched the surface, but it's getting late.